Egyptians, very pressured to go on the old independence day celebration. All we have told of their family, the staff and students.
Everyone to give a round applause to the leaders, with the ministers, and the support staff for giving a very good, excellent environment to our kids. My kids are also studying in this school, and I am highly honored with the kind of education which is being given to them. They give a lot of good virtues for the children. बच्चों को अनुशासन discipline सिखाया जाता है. Healthy रहना, कैसे healthy रहना है. How to play games. Develop respect for the country, for the parents, which is very important. So I request each one of you, especially the parents, not to put much of the pressure on the children to study hard. It is important to keep them under observation, to learn, to make them learn good things. But don't compare your children. बच्चे को दूसरे बच्चे से compare ना करें, क्योंकि
I'm gonna make it. fabric in the building up of society. We know the importance of each brick whenever. We need to have families that are strong, united, and where there is mutual love and understanding between parents and children and vice versa. Dear parents, children are gifts from God to a family. It is important that parents treasure this God-given gift and allow them to grow up as good human beings who will bring about positive changes in the society. Today, parenting is more challenging than yesterday, as the society is changing rapidly due to the advancement of science and technology.
Sister Annie, Sister Hamilton, Sister Cecilia, all the sisters, my colleagues, and my dear students, good afternoon to you all. I am privileged and honored to stand here today to deliver the vote of thanks on behalf of our school. First of all, I would like to express my gratitude to the Almighty God for leading us to the most conduct of such an auspicious occasion. I take this time to convey my sincere thanks to the Honorable Chief Guest, Colonel Abhimanyu Bhatia, for taking time from your busy schedule to grace this occasion with your presence and sharing your valuable insight. We are very thankful for your time and support, sir. I would also like to thank Sister Superior, Headmistress, and Management Committee for the constant guidance and providing us with all the necessary facilities. On this auspicious day, I would like to thank all the parents who have supported and motivated their children in every possible way. Thank you everyone for being a part of this celebration and making it a memorable one. Last but not the least, I thank all the teachers who have contributed their skills and guided the students to display their talents, also the organizers, the volunteers, and the performers.